Eel. Ew.
A wriggly, squirmy creature.
Not when it's an electric eel.
Oops. The one that gives you an electric shock?
Yes. An electric eel is 1/5 body and 4/5 tail. It does not have a backbone, teeth, or scales. The battery is in its tail. It simply electrocutes small fishes and frogs and eats them at its leisure.
Eerie.
It discharges different intensities of current to suit the purpose. Low intensity or milder are used as a radar to move about in muddy streams, which are its habitat. The mild impulses are also used for communication. The high intensity charges are for stunning or killing smaller fish and to defend itself from predators.
Wow.
It's going to rain soon.
How can you tell?
Gray clouds covering the sky. Look!
And there you go, a lightning bolt.
Did you see the lightning bolt there?
And now you're going to hear the sound of thunder.
Maybe not.
Most certainly.
How can you say that so confidently?